on the previous episode.
Oh, that is really mean all of a sudden. He didn't deserve that. He was just wandering about living his happy, happy life, and I just slaughtered him.
And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Shadow of the Colossus. We are heading towards the third Colossi, and we're just going to spin my pretty little sword around a little bit to try and find out where the hell this over there. Okay, yep, the Colossus, we took down two in the past episode, and now we're going to try take down another two. We have 14 to go. It's nothing, eh? It's nothing. 14? Psh, do it in my sleep. Where are we going? We're going down this way. So it's a nice day, we're just trotting along, lovely nice open area as per usual. My horse still has a fantastically large booty, like all the best horses do. And it's nice, it's just, ooh, craggy. Right, where am I going? I'm gonna follow this path. So let's hop across this bridge here, let's run into a pillar, and look at that eagle. That's a nice eagle. Hello, Mr. Eagle. We shall journey together, you shall be my spirit guide. I shall call you Poppers. Not like the drug. Anywho, as soon as you zoom out, it feels really slow. Where are we going? This way. This is definitely the same rough area I went last time. I'm assuming I can go around here to get there, mayhaps? My horse is amazing. Look at my horse is amazing. Give it a look, it's just like raisins. No, my horse is pretty incredible. It just kind of does, like, there's like this big hill and big drops and stuff. And my horse don't care, my horse just runs over like it's nothing. Ooh, hello. Now I think that is one of those Healy things, isn't it? And it also does other things that I can't remember. No matter, we're going this way. We're going down to the beach again. Oh. Break. Does that have a white tail? No. You guys have warned me about the gecko with the white tail. Or something. And I've got to catch it. I don't really know how to catch it. But still. Let's have a look at this tree. It says something about a tree. A big tree. It'll have geckos on it. Or something. You guys were very helpful and told me lots of information, but I've kind of forgotten it all. If you have a location of one near here that I have access to, that would be cool, because then I can actually give it a go. Let's hop off my horse. Alright, we're going to try catch this thing. Come here, you. Maybe we should kill it with a bow. Okay, this isn't working, is it? I knocked it over, but it doesn't have a white tail, so it's the wrong type. So at least I know how to do it in the future. Goodbye, Mr. Gecko. I shall leave you be for now. Is this the right way? This feels like the right way. Oh, I need my sword out. This is the right way. Oh. Run it over. It's the wrong type of gecko. It's fine. Run it over. God damn it. Ow. I'm just casually running into the wall. Not a big deal. Oh, this is nice. Very scenic. Oh, very dramatic. Too dramatic. Too scary. Don't like it. Video. Hello? Okay, I'm assuming I'm going to go that very specifically highlighted path over there. So let's go do that. And on we go. Butter Binky, you're going to have to go without me for a little bit, okay, girl? You just chill here. You do what you need to do. I'm going to go over here. Now, how do I swim? Can I duck? Okay, that's how I go in the water. It looks like my grip bar becomes a oxygen bar of some description. Can I still attack? No. I'm assuming I'm going to have to deal with a water creature of... something over there. I'm just assuming I'm going to have to deal with a water creature of some form at some point, so maybe now? Who knows? I swim very weirdly. Can I put my sword away? Will that make life easier? Nope, I still swim like a weirdo. Never mind. My character's destined to always swim like a weirdo. This is nice, though. It's very moody and dramatic and ever so slightly terrifying, which is what I want from my swims, basically. I went to the swimming pool the other day, had a little swim, and it wasn't nearly scary enough for my liking. There's children everywhere, which is scary, but wasn't really what I was looking for. For I am not Ian Watkins. This is cool. Not the safest looking path in the world. How do I jump? Triangle. Okay. This is nice. Don't have this much swimming pools. Not sure I trust this area. It's not the safest looking area in the world. Am I meant to be jumping across here? I suspect I am. It's a hell of a way down. Let us not fall. Not falling is a fantastic idea. Alright. And now I assume I have to jump across. Yes! Look at that! Look at me doing things! I never do things! Okay, now how do I get up? Let's go this way. Let's see if there's a way up onto this thing here. Please don't make me battle something on this, because it's going to kill me. It's going to knock me off, and I'm going to cry. Oh! Oh, that looks like a Colossus to me! Okie dokie. Come on, then. Hi. You look lovely, dear. You look lovely. Beautiful. Just like my ex. Just lying there, covered in stone. Oh, she was a crazy, crazy girl. Oh, God. Oh, what are you? You're strange. Oh! Oh, I'm not a fan of you. Not a fan of you, one Deckard. You have a large weapon type thing. That is really, really creepy. That's too creepy. Let's go ahead and try and get some... Okay, this weak point looks belly to me. And head maybe? There's always a head one. Yeah, there's a head one. Okay, you're large. I'm going to run this direction. What? How do I climb? I can't get up those feet, can I? There's literally nothing in terms of fur or anything on them. So there must be another way up. His arm, maybe? But there's a bloody thing in the way. What's this? Hello? Large pillar thing. Save me. Do something for me. I would like to turn into a genie. Okay, let's actually watch this guy. Let's see what he does. How's he attack? Oh god. Oh god, no. Run. Ah! Run up it. Da-da-da-da. Oh, crikey. Whee! Okay, not working. Ah! It must be something to do with this. I'm going to make him smack this and see if anything happens. Oh, bloody Nora. Come on, you. Smack my wood stone up. This guy is terrifying. Look at his face. Those eyes. Those eyes will haunt me. Okay, last time I moved too quickly. I'm going to have to... God, I don't like this. Hey! Did it again. Moved too quickly. It seems... Go on, chap. Up you pop. Up you pop. There we go. You're fine. It's only a giant monster thing smacking you with a giant piece of stone. That's a casual day. Okay, I'm gonna get this now. Okay, we're gonna roll. There we go. Oh! I'm a genius. Yeah, look at his eyes. He's not happy, is he? He's not happy, Ron Dickens. Okay, so now... If I do that one more time, not necessarily, maybe I should do it on this again, just in case, but it should. Okay, let's go. Oh, I'm going to have to do it on the dirt again, otherwise it's not going to stick in, is it? Okay. Come on, you big, bally thing. I love the music. Up we go. Go. No! Owie! It's difficult, okay? It's difficult. I don't want to get pushed too far towards the edge here, really. That was better. A lot quicker that time. Let's go. Grip! God damn you! I told you to grip. Oh god! Ah! Oh god, no! Oh crikey! Alright, let's nip along here a little bit. Basically, stops being silly. Any minute now. Okay, now run! Run! Yes, there we go. Dum. We're gonna try for his head first. I think. Looks like this is a good place to pop off for a sec. Bam, 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 bam. It's so epic. It just always is so epic. It's really cool. Oh, crikey. Do you mind? Just stand still a minute. All I'm trying to do is kill you. It's just nothing. Show you're used to this. Ah! Let's go. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Is there a mark here? Let's just get my... Ah, there is. Let's get my thingy back first, though. Do you mind? Stay still! Thank you! Alright. Gonna stab your head. Gonna... Oh, crikey. Not happy about this, is he? Hello. Hello, beautiful. It can't be a comfortable experience. It's like having a little spider type thing. Yeah! On your forehead. Trying to stab you in the... Ooh! It's nice. It's like a hat. One more, one more. I'm gonna play it safe. Gonna play it safe. Gonna play it cool. Ah! You're not dead yet. Okay, time to move, time to move. Ah! Falling, falling, falling quickly. Must get to safe. Okay, whew, that was close. I think that's just faded, didn't it? Let's go. No, it's still there. I can do more damage. Crikey. I think one more and then I'll have to move on to the next bit. Because I don't... It'd be a bit... Oh, bloody Nora. Be a bit weird if... I didn't actually... I think the point is you have to destroy all the markers. And there is one on his stomach as far as I can tell. And there's a ledge there I've just seen. So maybe that's how we get down. That must have knocked that marker back. There it goes. Okay, so we need to get down to... It's this side here. I need to figure out how I'm going to get down there. Okay, let's have a look. I mean, there's a thing there. I could maybe just drop down, I guess. That's where I need to get to. There we go. There we go. There we go. Hello. Cool beans. Hey! I'm trying to give you a belly button. Everyone wants a belly button. People love belly buttons. My favourite organ. Today you learned the belly button is an organ. Shake, 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 shake. Come on, stop that belly button. Make him a beautiful, beautiful belly button. Bloody Nora. At least I can kind of just chill here, I don't think it... Oh god, I should have done that! Should not have done that! Bad idea, bad idea. Okay, okay, come on. Let him chill, and then we're going again. Ah! God damn it! He really doesn't want a belly button, does he? I can't blame him, belly buttons are silly things. And then they're really ticklish when you poke them, but still. I'm the professional belly button plastic surgeon. If you want a belly button, I'm gonna give you a goddamn belly button. Heave! Belly button ho! Okay, we have to let go again. Just stay let go for a couple of... Ooh, crikey. And that'll do. I might have to buy a piece for you guys just to play this in HD. And play Ico as well. I could play through Ico. I don't know. It's a beautiful game despite being from the PS2 era. Steve! God damn it! Why won't you let me maim you? So rude. Nearly there, nearly there. Nearly there. Yay! I just murdered another giant. I don't care about murdering this one as much because he's not very cute. But I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of terrifying looking. It's the eyes, the eating to my soul. And as delicious as my soul may be, I'd rather it wasn't eaten by giant monsters. Just gonna put this out there. Aww. And now it's sad again. Up we get, up we get. Run away from big, black, scary things. Run away from big, black, scary things. Don't run away successfully from big, black, scary things that eat my soul. See, somebody's gonna eat my soul. It's just the way of the world.
Sorry.
No. Yes. I save via PCSX. PSXE? I don't even know what program I'm on. Well, whatever the PS2 emulator is. Okay. Crack-a-boom! 3 down, 13 to go. I'm going to try and knock out 2 a day. That's the idea. So, within a week, we'll have knocked out the game. That is the plan. Arise. Good arising. Okay. Ooh, what's going on?
Thy next foe is in the land of the vast green fields, rose of guiding grace.
It is giant indeed, but fearful it is not. Well, why would it be fearful? It's a giant. Giants aren't fearful, typically, because they're giants. They are large. If I was a giant, I would not be fearful of the ant. Unless the ant could stab me in the face with a magical sword, in which case I would be very fearful of the ant. So I call my horse. Ah! Butterbinky, hello! Butterbinky, let me on you. I need to ride you. Right. And off we go. We're not going to take out the next one in this episode, but we are going to go start our journey towards him. So, sword up. Where are we going? Where? Ooh, new direction over here, ladies and gentlemen. Brand new direction. One Direction have new album out. Not really sure why I know that, but they do. But you're all very excited. Now, that doesn't look to be the right way. I think we have to go behind here, maybe? It's pointing behind this wall. So, let's go have a look. Birdie! Hello! I still got you. Blossobo. Over? This doesn't look like the right way. I'm definitely meant to be going. Oh! Sorry, Butterbinky. We're going to try this way, and then if this is the wrong way, it's the wrong way. Cool. Oh, is there three beams of light? I guess. Ah! Sorry, Butterbinky. I'm not trying to kill you, I promise. It's just kind of a accident. Maybe it's down here. This looks sufficiently terrifying. Although it's not lit up very well, is it? So. We're going to end down here and we'll find out. But it doesn't seem right to me. And I don't like it. I don't like it at all. No, my light's gone completely. Does that mean this is the wrong place, or does it mean this area is sufficiently terrifying that they don't want to show me the light anymore? Oh, I don't like this, guys. I'm not a fan of this at all. This doesn't feel right to me. There's no light. I think I've gone the wrong way. I want to go until it opens up a little bit. Oh, I don't want to go in here. It's got a video. Hello. Oh, it's a hobbit house. Maybe this is right. No, there's still no light. I have no idea. What I'm going to do is, instead of just going to end the video here, I'm going to have a little Google to make sure, but until the next episode, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, muscle as always, bye-bye.